The plant in the pot is a mulberry, the black mulberry. That looks like it's gonna fruit this year. And then over here, I have the peanut butter bush that looks like it survived. And so that should be a nice coupling with the berry, peanut butter and jelly, be yummy. More porterweed, pigeon peas. I'll have to find my elderberry, see if it survived.